putting our best for the realization of our dreams as a leading nation, not only in Africa, but for the entire black race. Every hand must be on deck to ensure that the destiny that the Almighty God has given to Nigeria is realized. So I appeal to all our brothers and sisters, particularly those in the diaspora, to not to wait for what their nation can do for them, but to come and see what they can do for the nation and equally contribute their quota towards that end. It's my pleasure.
Thank you.